this past July 28th was my last day at my former employer.
Mm-hmm.
I had paid health insurance premiums or had been cut health insurance premiums up through the end of July that were to go toward August insurance. The employer even gave us a letter stating that we would have health coverage through the end of August.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I started my new plan 1st of September. We rock on thinking we're insured. Well, my wife had to have a heart cath done during the month of August.
Wow.
We thought we were insured.
Yeah.
A few months later, we start getting medical bills that were pretty significant.
Yeah.
We backtracked it and found out where the problem was. The former employer kept my premiums and never paid their part, and we were left holding the bag.
My goodness.
And did that, in my research, that involves, and I may not know how to pronounce it correctly, ERISA.
What's that law word, fellas?
ERISA.
Okay.
ERISA.
Yeah.
What could be the fines or penalties toward the employer, or what's our position?
One quick question, William. How long ago was this?
10 months.
Just last August and September. Yes. All right. Well, that's a good question, William, and sounds complicated to me, but if somebody's supposed to be paying your insurance premiums that they took out of your check, it seems like he's got a case.
It seems pretty straightforward on its face. I'd really want to see the letter that they sent to you, William, identifying or guaranteeing that they would cover your insurance through August. And then from there, if they failed to do so, if they kept those monies, then there may be government intervention relative to their malfeasance. But you might have a civil action against them for the damages you suffered, which would be all the medical bills that have been laid upon you and your wife.
William mentioned a heart catheter. That's not a cheap procedure.
No, and also that ERISA, that is a federal law, okay? And it does imply or implicate a federal crime for him to do that. So there are some remedies. A lot of times in criminal cases, you can get your money back or get money, like in this case, you didn't get covered for insurance. The judge will make it a condition of probation or a condition of whatever the sentence is that they reimburse you. So I would make sure to check and see if he got criminally prosecuted.